Yes. Send her in, please.
I'll get right to the point, Blake. Since I am Amanda's mother,
yes,
I want...
Yes, and you chased her out of your life, remember?
Did you or did you not find her last night?
I did.
Well, thanks for telling me. I think that you owe it to me to tell me if our children are in trouble.
Isn't it a little late for you to be riding out to their rescue?
I'm not leaving here until I find out what's going on with Amanda.
She is seeing someone, a man I don't approve of. And I'm trying very hard to keep her from getting hurt the way Fallon was.
But they're both totally different girls.
Well, different or not, she's in love with Michael Culhane, my ex-chauffeur, who some years ago seduced Fallon for his own advancement. And then when he found out it was a lost cause, he dropped her. Now he's after Amanda.
I had no idea.
Alexis, I am very busy, so if that's all...
No, it's not all. I don't want to see Amanda hurt any more than you do.
Don't worry. I'm trying my damnedest to make sure that she isn't. I'm looking into Mr. Culhane's background, see what he's been doing these past 5 years.
I think I can do that better and faster than you can, Blake. May I? Hello, this is Alexis Colby here. I have an assignment for you. I want you to find out everything that you can about a... Michael Culhane. Yes. He used to be a chauffeur for Blake Carrington. Find out everything he's been doing in the past 5 years. We still have our children in common, Blake. Like it or not, we're in this together. Oh, thanks for the use of the phone.